New at 6, a man is charged with secretly photographing women at Macomb County at a Meijer there. The Macomb County Sheriff's Department says 44-year-old Stephen Lippa of Algonac is accused of using a video camera attached to his shoe or his lower leg to film up the skirts of women. It happened to at least two women at the Lenox Township store on 26 Mile Road. Lippa is now charged with two counts of surveilling an unclothed person. He posted bond and was released. He is due back in court next Monday.